Hello everybody, this is Squeebstream. We're doing the ALTV A-Team All-Star Game first here. I've got Button Bill here, and Halpa as well. You guys want to say hi?
I don't want to.
You need to say hi.
Say hi?
You need to say hi.
Wait, what? Fine. Hi. I said it.
Okay. So let me see here. I need... Alright, so we'll be waiting on here. You guys will need that.
Yeah. Today was the most I've ever seen of blues bands, like everywhere, you know. I've never seen.
Alrighty. Holy crap, that's a lot of people. Let's only see Button Bills in there. Is Halpa in spec yet? Oh, yeah, give me a second here.
No, he isn't.
Cool, there we go. Alrighty, let me see, we are just waiting here. Alrighty everybody, so way this works, we are doing the All-Star game here. Every team, they sent two of their A-team players to this game. And yeah, so we're gonna start off playing Bulldog here. Alrighty guys, are we ready? Bill, Halpa, I need you guys to talk if you're going to commentate.
Get to talk now?
That would kind of help.
Yeah, that would be helpful. So, yeah.
We're freed from the oppression of sleep.
Alrighty, you guys ready?
Always.
Cool. Alright. Looks like we are going. And why are we not going?
I would like to demand a coup against this group leader.
Do what?
I would like to demand a coup against this group leader.
Yeah, we need to get going.
So as soon as what potato decides that we're good to go, we're gonna go with
Halpa, I can't really hear you.
Oh man.
That's better. Cool.
Are we on the air?
Yes, we are on the air. We've been on the air for a good 2 minutes now.
Oh, terrific.
Yep.
Hi, everybody who's not crying out for MLTP right now. This is Halpa.
So basically, nobody's watching the stream.
Wait, is anybody watching the stream?
I'm sure nobody could pass up on Bunville commentating. You're like, fuck, I just got to see this.
Speaking of Button Bill, when is Sockle 500 going to happen?
We're having technical difficulties with Button Bill's microphone. Please wait a minute. Shit.
So, never.
Pretty much.
Alrighty. Can we go? Seriously.
We have 21 people watching the stream right now, so hi, all 21 of you. And thank you for joining in for this year's, well, for ALTP Season 1 18 All-Star Game.
Alrighty, looks like the East is ready. I'm trying to see if the West is ready. They are being extremely slow with this, though.
And the West has 4.
The West is slow? I didn't see anything unusual in there.
Please.
Okay, there we go. Now we're off.
And ladies and gentlemen, we're underway.
Bill, just do whatever you need to. So we gotta. Oh, MasterCard's out. Alright, I guess I need you guys talk.
War Potato now with the flag. He's going mid and he's. It'll just remove my screen completely. Nice. MasterCard's past three. He's looking button. No. Strong's gonna take the regrab. Dex is gonna get rid of the boost.
So he rushes a little bit there. Ooh, that'll.
Moo Bear with a handoff and
that's bacon for blue. Case. That's bacon for the East. One deal.
For reference, in case you can't tell, red is the west, blue is the east. Ooh,
one ball's looking for button, not getting there. Strong picking the spins. War Potato's gonna pick up the regrab and get killed by Strong. He was killed by Fraggle. He was killed by Carol. And no one kills Kato. Kato's looking towards the boost. She boosts back.
It's a guy.
Nothing there. Kate's a guy?
Yep.
My whole world's been shattered.
You want new things every day, don't you?
It's a guy. Well, is he a doctor?
I don't know that one.
We're interrupting your regularly scheduled program to bring you Squeebs Real Life.
What?
That's me, let's go.
Carol
looking to cycle through past three. Red is taking the teleporter, whatever you call that thing, back.
Portal.
Yes, that.
It's those things that you think with.
Fractal here to turn, move it. Ooh, Strong has blocks there. Can he get around? He cannot.
Nope.
Whoa.
Luxon's taking the boost. He's going to maybe get out. Yes, he does.
Great job getting out of there. That looked really bad for them. But they were still able to get out. And MasterCard's on the flag again.
Channeling his inner Kyle Lowry. Gets killed. And there's a killing party here. Luxon out the flag. Going bot. Ask Kate. Ask me. We're not past MasterCard.
Fall by MasterCard.
But War Potato reads it pretty well. He gets in the corner and outs Fractal.
So Mubir is out. Ooh, he might get. Nope, not getting caught from behind here.
There's War Potato. Duxon now with the flag. Looking at the boost.
It looks like Strong. I don't know what Strong's doing with the block there, but.
Duxon and War Potato's out. Past three. Nothing but Kato.
Well, that's Duxon, but yeah.
Oh, Duxon. Yeah, it was.
MasterCard's past two here.
Looking at the boost, he might try and bank boost south here. And boost back, maybe.
Oh, or risky, bisky. Beautiful.
Yeah, it's Red with the good defense there, the West.
Yep, red is west.
Red is west. Just like the NBA All-Star game.
Ooh, this will be another one for the... No, it's not. I'm looking at the totally wrong side. God.
Luxon. Luxon gets down, bottom, below base. Got two in front of him looking to boost, maybe. Fakes boost.
Oh,
there's the cat. MasterCard strong. Just helped him.
Strong.
Uber taken up by Fractal. Gets past Strong. MasterCard with the Tadpro takes it. See, Kate and Duxon are going to fight for regrab here with MasterCard with the Tadpro. MasterCard's going to dance like MasterCard does.
It's return. And okay, roll. That boost coming up. There it is.
No boost left of base. Takes boost.
I took that bomb.
No bomb
away.
There.
Oh, he's weaving his way. Can't get in though. Duxon's gonna be out.
Duxon just says
goodbye.
Oh, Duxon's past four.
That's bacon.
West takes a 2-1 lead. 5 minutes left here.
Y'all, I've always wondered, what do you mean when you say that's bacon? Is it like real bacon?
Sure. You know the phrase, honey, I brought home the bacon?
No.
No? Oh.
I'm like 10. Do you expect me to know phrases?
You know what? When I was 10, I knew... No, that's not important.
Remember, this is a family stream, so...
No. I'm just saying, you know, there are some people in Congress who were very impressed with what I knew as a 10-year-old in regards to international... whole geopolitical minutiae.
Yeah, well, I was 10, I knew how to pick my nose, goddammit.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, I didn't learn how to tie my shoes until I was, like, 15, so.
I refuse to mention if I know how to tie my shoes.
You do?
I mean, it depends on what you call tying them.
I couldn't tie them at all. I couldn't I suck with the Velcro. I couldn't even Velcro my shoes.
I have help with Velcro too. It's okay. We're all mentally disabled 15-year-olds here.
Hey guys, game.
What the game? This is the game, dear Watson.
Anyway, there's this phrase called bringing home the bacon, which means that you're doing really well and maybe you're getting promoted to partner or what have you, and that's where bacon comes from.
Alright guys, we have Ball Saget here as well to commentate with us.
Why, hello.
Because my voice is like shot.
So your voice is like
so
my voice all the time.
I'm only
going
to be commenting A games because I'll be playing in the B, but you know, pretty even matchup we got here. You know, Eastern and West Division, both very capable teams, very good players on both. You know, I'm really liking the matchup, especially we haven't seen it yet because of course the first map is neutral, but when we get to those center flags or the CTF maps, we're really going to see a tough battle for pups and everything because, you know, like I said, these are the strongest players in ALTP. The best players in the ALTP we've ever seen. Get it? Because it's the only ALTP?
First season.
Yeah. So, hopefully not the last.
Well, let me see. We're coming on a 2-minute warning here. Still a 2-2 game, so... any team could take it at this point. Oh, he almost.
And Kato's going to reset here. And Long Balls wins the flag. Now Fractal trying to make a move, but no, Kato cuts it out. He's looking. No gate there.
I'm gonna go do a listen in on the east just to prove to our viewers that Kate Earl is in fact male.
Wait a minute, Kate Earl is male?
Yes, Kate Earl's currently male.
Ooh.
But we don't.
Sweet.
Damn it. Alright, got him. Strong, get out of the way, bro. Get the gate. Oh, yeah, I was a little optimistic. Yeah, I'm gonna go for it. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm gonna go around him. Someone hit the bomb. Come up this way. Where'd he go? Oh, hey.
30 seconds.
Where's he going? MasterCard! Come back!
Oh. This is gonna win.
Alrighty, just so our viewers know, that was that was Kate Earl talking most of the time. So he is definitely a male.
Oh crap, my computer just died.
Looks like we're going into overtime unless Warp Potato's gonna somehow fail it.
Yep, he cannot. Alrighty, so yep, we're going to a golden cap overtime here. 20 minutes, pups delayed. Not that it really matters in this map, because there's only the one pup, but...
Let's take a moment to appreciate the hold accumulated. 525 for blue team and 310 for red. And freaking move air getting 206.
Alrighty, so we'll see if they make any subs here. I don't think they will. I mean, it seemed to work pretty well for both teams. So yeah, they got pups delayed. I told them we're ready. Wait, Boss Saget, do you have... Oh, wait. Oh, crap. I was gonna say we need you in spec, but...
Oh, no, it's fine.
Hey, one of you two, do a spec glitch for Boss Saget so he can watch in spec.
My computer died.
Or someone could just leave.
Okay, Button Bill, do a spec glitch for him.
For those of you who don't know, spec glitch is accomplished by exiting the game, going into waiting.
Yes.
And in a different tab.
Just do it.
Fine.
Three, two, one.
And we're off again. Alrighty, looks like the East is kind of pushing it. Ooh, Warp Potato is out past two. He's out past three. Can he weave? He cannot. He's going to go around. That bomb is up. Can he boost this in? He cannot. Ooh, follow up might be here, depending on how Fractal gets off. Oh, can't do it. Long balls. If he gets a return here, they might have a shot. Ooh, Move Air just. Oh, that's going to be it. West takes our first game, 3-2. And... I will pull up my scoreboard that I was talking about. Yes, this is my scoreboard from hell, apparently. And the West so took that one. That's a small three.
So wait, you got that from me?
Cool, there we go, that's a little better. That's a little better. So yeah, East, West takes that one 3-2. We're moving on to Wombo Combo, which is on Origin. I'm gonna go... Wait a minute. Wait, we're doing A and B alternating? Let me go talk to the channels. Hey, guys, are we alternating A and B?
Or... Yeah.
Oh, we are.
We were planning on doing all A, all B, but then Shotzi said that, and I don't know.
I think it makes more sense to alternate.
It makes more sense to me to do A and B, because... What if, like, A is done in three games and B is done in five? Then, I don't know.
Then you just do BB at the end.
Then we gotta get a coup.
I guess.
Well, because...
Yeah, coup. Okay, yeah, well, let's do a whatever.
Somehow put squeeze in charge.
Okay, again, are we doing alternating or all at once?
Let's alternate. Because if we do
we should
like
get Kate in here too, though.
Okay. If we do like three different maps and then we go back to the first map, it would just be kind of.
Yeah, I guess so. Okay, so can I get an A-team person to come commentate then? Fractal, come with me.
I was gonna have a Fractal.
Okay, so after talking to the East, having the third game be Sphere, would that be helpful? Changing up the thing a bit?
Dude, it's the two Radius games that are bugging me, to be honest. I can't play either of those pretty much because the ping is insane.
Okay, the third game. Okay, guys.
I'm just, we had a talk in the beginning, and I guess you weren't there for it, and I just want to problem solve now. So if the third game is Sphere, is that okay for you?
Well,
it's okay
the third
now.
Game was Sphere anyway.
Or the next Radius game or whatever, it like they don't mind Sphere. So wherever there's a problem with like
so
the second Radius,
game.
We can do two Radius instead of two Sphere. I mean, two Sphere instead of two Radius or something. Does that sound better?
Sounds Sphere good to me. Sure.
I get good ping on all servers, so I don't give a damn. But
okay, so if we're staying on Radius for now, then...
We're on Origin right now.
So
oh, we play it on Origin.
Yeah, if we're staying here, get your B team stand because it's moving. So.
Okay. And then actually, yeah. So maybe the farthest east that you go is Origin. Can I? I'm gonna ask them that.
Yeah, we can alternate between Origin and Sphere.
So that sounds good to us.
Alrighty, looks like we are getting this settled. I think we would have had it settled earlier, but whatever. We also have Fractal here. Fractal is going to help commentate the B games.
Hello, everybody.
Does Fractal have a spec spot? He
I was about to ask you to spec glitch me.
I told them to get you a spec spot. Let me see, is Button Bill waiting? There he is. Yes, Button Bill was waiting. Okay. Looks like we are all here. Still need you to get into a spec spot.
But I could probably just watch the squeeze
no,
stream.
No, you'll be off. You'll be about 15 seconds behind.
The live stream is misleading.
There we go. All right, cool. I told him we're ready. Fractal, White Blocker says hi to you.
Hi, White Blocker.
Where's my hi?
I don't think Blocker wants to say hi to you, Bill.
He meant from me. Hi, Bill.
Hi.
Oh, Bill Bakker does say hi to you.
Yay.
Why is the group leader not in Joiner?
Well, that was a fun game.
Ladies and gentlemen, your ALTP All-Star game.
This B team said no one noticed that it ended. Because nobody noticed it started.
Alrighty, we are launching now.
2.0.
Yep, 2.0. Well, I actually had it on the scoreboard still. I didn't notice that, so.
Let's just say that that was planned.
Yeah. Alrighty, let me see. We are doing Bulldog again, but this time it is the B team. West is on red this time. I wish they would stay on the same side.
They are on the same side.
They are on the same side. West was on
red. Yes, they were, weren't they? You are right.
Yeah.
Everybody, yeah. Squeeb just joined us for his own stream.
All right, please help. Now the flag for the West. It's past three, but no Panther, no somebody. So some. There's a lot of death going on right now.
Oh, shit.
Backpack is going to try and sort things out. Pass three, button from ball to soul.
Gates denied.
There's my sound.
Setup's got a space. Little room.
All sagging, going bot.
Oh, no, nice. That's
bacon. And the interception. But Blue's coming back on the attack. Dingus is going to squeeze his way out to the boost. Can he get out? Nope. Rat Pack is going to boost back.
Alright, please help get us the return. He is past. Oh, can he scrape? He cannot scrape in. Might try to do the same boost he just did. Oh.
Rat Pack's got no pressure on him. Him. Wiggle him.
Oh, Panther, my God.
Oh, rub it up against Dingus, but couldn't get the hand off.
Could have had an easy cap there if they could have,
The Morge Boussin?
No, ooh, please help.
Please help makes it out.
Is finding a little room. Spikes for the reset. Please help. Not able to capitalize.
Mid with space. Boost towards wall. Comes in. Ding it. Takes it out through the gate. Goes mid. That's two in front of him.
Ooh. Of him. Nice little move.
But the juke does not get returned. Bomb is up.
Hand off?
There it is.
Oh!
There it is.
Anasar with the cap.
Saul's kind of weaving his way around here. Ooh, nice little handoff there. Yeah, Sor is
past. Takes control. No, Demorge does. This help tries to make a move here, but Panther snuffs it out. Panther's gonna make a move towards the boost. Please help reads it. .705 left to go in this game. It's 2-0 for the West.
Oh.
Ball Gasol trying to make it 2-1, and he does.
Rat Pack gets the flag. Saggy gets the flag. Morge. I don't even know anymore who has the flag, so.
I just say that the person who has the flag has the flag.
There we go. Rat Pack. Still Rat Pack. Demorge.
Ooh, sliding his way through. Can't quite get through, though.
All Saget's gonna look for the gate. Makes it through.
Pass Rat Pack.
He's got a... Oh, he's gonna double back. He's gonna wait 30 seconds for that pup. No, he's gonna... Ooh, try the gate, but it doesn't come through.
Rat Pack's got a clean grab here. Thank you, please help. But please help. Great interception.
Ooh, long side. Oh.
Ball Saget, avoid the... Oh, the spawn scared him off. Else he would have gone right through.
Yeah, oh, that'll do it.
Through.
That's the line.
He wants to score. That's a reset, and the Moors will take the flag and squeeze past two. Looking top. No. And off, and this ends up with it.
This B team game has been a lot more entertaining than the A team game has.
Pack looking to get through here. It's got Red's got all Wall's got three in base.
Oh.
Fake boost.
Can't.
Oh, Panther holds him up, but he still makes the cap. Think he's gonna have a clean grab? Is he gonna get by the boost? Nope.
Dinosaur's calling for pups. No pups to be seen yet, but I've got some lawsuit.
Yeah, so we got five minutes left.
Oopa, Paul Gasol's got a line. Oh.
All right, that's a cool
some more. Not grabbing. Now he grabs.
I'll say he's waiting to cycle back around. That pup is not up, Dingus.
Dingus gets past three. No, two now. The Moore snuffs it out, but there's pressure on from West. He's out, capitalizes. We're going to try and cycle towards the booze, but Rat Pack snuffs it out. That's Pan for Wisdom Space. Boost across the map, pass.
Ooh.
Three, can't make the turn. Can't turn left. Pan for a Zoolander. Paul's tag, it snuffs it out.
Oh, that bomb. Yeah. Just crossed the 4 minute mark here. Still a one cap West lead. West is pushing. Is Paul Gasol going backwards?
Paul Gasol is waiting, That'd be more of a forward snipe.
Well, not really.
Well, I'm just calling a snipe.
I mean, I know for you, Fractal, that every snipe's a forward snipe, but.
Just making stuff happen.
All looking for bottom boost. Bounces up. And, right into the gate.
And that's a reset. Morris looks for a little help. He's help. Trying to go topside.
Ooh, Panther.
Doubles back.
Not Panther. Ball Sagan. Just a nice block in there.
That pack's going to try in, but no. Ball Sagan keeps the pressure on.
And can't squeeze through.
And Panther resets.
His help scoops it out.
Ass.
Pack is past three. Has to go outside, thinks the ball sagged, looking towards the booze. Bounces up off the booze. Ball sagged, catches up. Looking outside, but no. And it's please help trying to settle things down.
About 2.5 minutes here. And so if he can get that button. No! Should have gone over, but.
They wanted the dank.
Yeah. I'll say it's an all-star game.
Gotta say, both A and B teams seem pretty evenly matched thus far.
Ooh, Rat Pack. Oh, spawn.
Pass three, pass four in the cap.
3-3 game here. Dang.
He's got an open boost lane, doesn't take it, decides to walk it through, pass three. No help on the gate. Backpack's got some space.
Faking all those boosts. Panther. Oh.
Manasaur is there.
That's a shield of boost across top. Panther misses. Got about a minute and a half here in this game.
This could be something. Ball goes out the lead. Oh, the boost. Although he's caught by three and he still gets out.
If he'd been past Rat Pack.
Tag pro expired, 123 left.
Oh, still squeezing through.
Rat Pack is dancing.
Panther finds a bit of room, hand off to Gasol, but can't make it happen. Okay. Anasaur takes it out.
Got a minute here. I'll say if one team caps, this could be a clincher pretty much with the way. I don't know. I mean, it is 3-3 right now. Got about 7 minutes left. I mean, no, wow, 7 seconds until that pup comes up.
Oh,
but he's fighting for it. But
run by Paul Gasol.
Let's see if Paul Gasol can get in there. He might be able to help out a little bit.
Map is so tough to reset right on.
The tag programming the flag is the easiest reset.
All
unless they
minutes.
Wait for it to expire.
Panther Nemours defending on. Panther wins it.
15 seconds here.
Pass, but no, Anasaur's there. She has a chance here to end this.
Oh, go for the boost.
They still have time if Dangus. No.
Oh.
5 seconds. The Moors has to get out of there.
Will... Oh, can I get. They cannot. That'll do it. We're going to another golden cap in this map.
Two games. Two golden caps.
Yep.
I suspect a pattern.
too fast, too furious.
Was that even the name of the movie?
This is going to mess up my scoreboard. The second
movie. Yeah.
In both games, someone on East got over 200 support. Moobear and Panther.
Well, the East does support the rest of the country.
Has it translated to wins yet, though? Well. Alrighty, looks like we're going to a golden cap here. Do they have pups? They do have pups delayed, that's good. I don't know why they're switching teams. Again, 20-minute golden cap here. What is up with my FPS?
Panther finds a little bit of room right off the bat. Demore gonna have to double back a bit.
Hey, Bill, Boogie wants you to stop whispering.
I'm sorry, I only talk in whispers. Orange shouts. Depends on which one you prefer.
Oh, can they? They do.
Yes.
The east. Yo, that was the west.
What?
Oh wait.
No, they stay on the same side.
Oh damn.
That's the east. That's the east.
Wait.
Alrighty. Well, east takes this one.
Two golden cap overtimes. Two really quick wins.
Alright. So due to the way we're doing this, I'm gonna have to update my scoreboard here, so I'm gonna move. Okay, so everybody watching, the numbers on the left, that is the A team. Numbers on the right are going to be the B team.
And I'm gonna drop back down to my team room, and I may be back up here.
Yep, I will have you back here for game, whatever it is, two.
And the only spectator who remains calm isn't even an all-star. When you're Bun Bill and aren't an all-star.
Alrighty, what server are we going to?
Either Sphere or Staying.
Welcome back, Ball Saget.
Hello.
Wait, were we supposed to say good things about you and not bad things?
Well, we're supposed to say good things. But, Ball Saget, do you have a spec spot? You do.
No, I do not. I need to. I'm still in the game.
Killing me. Cool, you got a spec spot. Alright, we're going to Wombo Combo. It is A team again. Yep. East is still on blue. Don't know why.
Yeah, they will want to switch that.
So, the lineups look to be Laser Pig, Kibo, Hell Yeah, Link T for East, and Long Ball Strong Defense, Duxon, and Goober for West.
Yep. Alrighty. I told them we are ready, so whenever they want to go, we will be going here. I don't know. Any predictions for this game? I mean, Wombo Combo is a, again, it's a neutral flag.
I predict that nobody will do the Wombo Combo.
You know, it's really hard to tell with neutrals. Really, it's going to be all about the pups, because especially like we saw last game on Bulldog, the power-ups really made a difference. There were one or two caps there that came from Tag Pros, and in the B team, there was a cap. There were actually two caps because of Tag Pros. I think, especially on Wombo Combo, Juke Juices, because the map is a lot more open than Bulldog, they're really going to make a difference. And playing those side boosts smart, I really think, at this point, it's anyone's... It could go both ways. We'll just have to see how they play it out, who keeps the better timers.
Wait, we're allowed to use timers?
No, we cannot use timers, Bill.
Mental timers, Bill. Mental timers.
So, are in your head. The East has a rolling, but...
Laser Pig is...
I'm sorry, the West has a rolling, but the East... Laser Pig eats some bacon. The East gets an early cap.
Ironic you say eat some bacon, because that's the bacon plant.
Alright, long balls with the flag. He's going to go re.
It's a smart reset so, right there. Duxon was going to look to cut it, but... Pass two, past one.
Oh.
Pass zero.
Oh, but they got the lucky grab from Kibo.
Kibo scooting by a couple.
Alright, looks like they'll... Ooh. Kibo with a nice move under the gate.
Drunk defense.
And drunk defense taking out the boost. A smart move.
Oh.
But Kibo's out past two. Ooh. Then Goober with a risky bomb into him. That could have cost the cap. But Drunk getting the flag. Not really giving the East much room to do anything here as he was taking out the boost and just playing it smart overall. Pups. looks like Eastern Division is going to get both. Unfortunately for the East.
No bomb here. And T snuffs it up, but long balls is worse.
I feel like these two teams need to have a challenge really quiet.
And another threatening cap for the West, but it doesn't happen. And the East goes to re-grab. Can't make anything out of it. Looks like the West is going to go re-grab now.
Duxon just loves those resets.
Yeah, he does.
Can't cap himself, so yeah, let's let us do it for him.
Shots fired. Aside from that first starting cap, with a little bit of confusion for the West, it's a pretty even matchup. The
long
East,
balls with some room, this could be something. It's going to go the long way.
Ball's going outside.
He's going to take the hard cut. Handoff. Oh, Link T with a key block on Goober.
And Hell Yeah is going to take it out from the back.
Oh. These two teams need a challenge agreement that if anyone does the Wombo Combo, then they win.
Ducks and grabbing.
What is the Wombo Combo, Bill?
The Wombo Combo is when you hit every single boost and bomb in the game all in one go.
Personally, I would say the Wombo Combo is taking that little L boost at the top left there, taking that down into the boost on the wall.
Can he scrape
it into base?
He can.
Goober walks it in. 1-1 game, ladies and gentlemen.
So the game is now tied up after some nice moves and some nice blocks from the West.
He tries directly. There's a death train and Duxon resets.
Ooh, Duxon nearly gets tagged on that reset.
Duxon fashion.
That would have been the time for Duxon not to reset, though.
Yeah, the one time he doesn't want to reset it.
Goober gets past the gates, going outside, boosting.
Duxon takes off boost. Here, little odd. Sure Duxon.
Not the way Duxon.
Duxon.
Ooh.
Kills himself on laser
pen. Is the dog.
Oh, but the West gets both power-ups, both juke. That's really going to help him out here. Long going to have a little bit of room getting past two. Ooh, but a nice bomb from Kibo. He's going to keep the East right where they want him.
And has poos.
Laser Pig with a little bit of violence there.
Alright, so Kibo is going to pull some slick moves here, but can't get past
long
all
balls,
of them.
Resets.
And Link T getting under. Let's see if he grabs his gate. He does not. But Kibo's on re, waiting for it. Almost looks like it was planned.
Debo Bowers misses the wall.
Yeah, very
splits the defense.
Nice blocks. The East manages to sneak in another cap. And Drunk maybe getting some moves around Kibo very close. And hell yeah, with a nice read on that
great
boost.
Bomb there. And,
ooh, and they
back.
Are keeping those timers very nicely.
Like Goober snuffs it
in. In before Bill asks about timers again.
So Pups are currently 5-5. It's a really even matchup. It's really hard to tell who's going to pull away with this. It's all going to be about
whoever caps more.
Yeah,
right?
that is true. You know, caps are a big part about it, but you know, it's
what about most returns? Also, would most returns get you?
No, I think it's about the attitude.
About the attitude.
It's an all-star game.
It's Wombo Comp.
Yeah.
Okay, so the best attitude will win this game.
Dankest boats.
Oh,
that's a big, great
the only way to win is not to lose.
Oh, I'm looking for the handoff for the camp.
Just
doesn't
pulling
happen.
Out all of our
hashtag
gets
past
link T.
Ooh, Goober's
gonna
grab a flag, bro.
Pick it up. And Drunk Defense misses the re-grab.
We're gonna have long balls with a little bit of time here. The two miss both.
Oh,
but
somehow that worked out.
A really nice move by Drunk.
No.
Can he get the wombo? Oh.
He's going to try and walk it in. Two tag pros.
Oh, Goober.
Both expired. Goober.
There we go.
Got him.
Cap.
Wow.
Duxton does not reset that.
With a really nice setup there.
Duxton reset.
I'm not sure where the rest of the East team was, but they managed to get West 3-in when there was only one East player in that base. So.
Goober with the Duxton.
Yep. Oh, almost a very nice bomb.
The Duxton.
Oh.
It's going to be close. It's four of them.
Nope. A clutch respawn. And it looks like another flag pro. Oh, and long. Now the West is starting to settle in and get their timers down a lot nicer. Uh-oh. It looks like
it's a bit of move.
Oh, very, very close.
Ooh, he pushed that
with
one.
A little awkward bomb there. And he is going to be trying to bomb it in, get a dank bomb here. Looking to go off the wall, just looking for whatever's open. Link T is going to get his chance now. Maybe just going to try and walk it in here with some nice blocks.
Can he slide off? He can't. Oh.
Drunk with a great read, boosting all the way back to put himself in that position.
Laser Pig was going for the handoff, but Drunk really a smart play right there. Goober with a bomb.
Couldn't hit the right angle.
He might be drunk defense, but he sure isn't playing
spikes.
Like he's drunk.
I don't think he ever plays like he's drunk, though.
He plays better when he's drunk.
I was told that he played
not too
drunk.
Helpful for the West. They got a rolling. And
Link T just cleaning everything up.
Yeah, Link T
but West just throwing everybody
at to the blood god.
To hold it out.
Yep.
It works.
The West held off a cap right there very beautifully. Just
about 15 sacrifices. Duxton finds the room.
Gotten 13 tag pro kills. They didn't cap, that's what's important.
Just under 2 minutes left.
The important thing is that we're having fun and that somebody does a wombo combo in this.
The important thing is
that
you
win,
goddammit.
Yeah, if we can
get a wombo
combo and put that on ESPN top 10.
Yeah, gotta make it on top 10 plays.
Yeah. Oh, nice positioning. And, it looks like
Drunk
he's going to wait
was waiting
team.
For somebody, but now nobody. It's going to be a reset.
Flag pro.
What is Duxton doing?
Oh.
Duxton.
Duxton with a little bit of a Duxton. Interesting bomb. Cuxton.
He tried to poke the re-grab.
Oh, and they missed the
Can't even hit the boost, right?
Kibo with some room.
He's gonna go for the bomb, see if he can bank off the wall.
It's 2-2 with a minute left here. Are we going to another golden cap for our third one in a row?
You know, I think someone's
gonna. We should just do golden caps for every single before, game.
Yeah, don't even play the game anymore. Just do golden cap.
Well, they're gonna pull away with this one. Someone. I don't know who, I'm just feeling it.
Holy shit.
We got the last round of pups coming here.
I'm feeling some key pups. Cap.
Yep, these will be very important.
But unfortunately, we don't have timers,
and I was not keeping them mentally. Duxton's gonna get a rolling.
Two rolling bombs up. Hell yeah.
Oh, but a nice move by Dex. Nice positioning.
Ooh, can Link T get blocks? Oh, he gets the blocks. Oh. And they have an RB Rieger. Oh, this will be it.
Yep.
GG.
Team just.
That was a very nice move by Link. The blocks weren't really there, but Link. Oh, Andy's passed again.
He's not
going to
be
another one. Yeah. A little bit more time. That'll be another one.
And another one.
Very unfortunate finish for the West. Just a slight mistake there at the end cost him the whole thing.
ASAP again with his color commentary.
I mean, that's what this game's about, though. You know, I mean, minimize your mistakes. And right there, the West did slightly better.
The West won 13-7 on power-ups, but they were just getting unlucky. Most of them were rolling.
Alrighty, there's a scoreboard East and the West for the A-team are tied 1-1. Currently the East is up 1-0 in their series.
And I will see you guys next A-team game.
Yep.
Goodbye, my lover.
Can you say goodbye, my lover?
Yes, he did.
Hashtag drama.
Alrighty, looks like we are just waiting on the West to... Wait, why do both teams have their A teams in still? Alrighty, so let me see, we still have Fractal here, we still have Halpa and Bill, unfortunately.
Rip. I'll be with you for this game, and then I'll be in, because we talked over in the locker room, and they decided they needed to put the Canadian.
Oh, looks
and this
like...
is where we shall bid farewells to our buddy Bill.
Oh, alrighty. Well, see you, Bill. Thanks for helping me out here. Yeah,
yes,
well,
Bill, and. Please, Sockle 500 sometime soon.
Oh,
Sockle 500 will be tonight at 2 a.m. just to piss everybody off.
No,
I'm gonna
what
wake
really
up
pissed,
at 2 a.m.
What
and
really
do
pissed me off was your April Fool's joke. When you posted Sockle 500 tomorrow and I sat online on a Saturday for like 3 hours straight.
just waiting. Squeal, I said that just as a joke, and I tried to tell people it was a joke afterwards, but apparently they told other people.
So. Yeah, I told people, so.
That's brilliant, that's, wow.
I told people 500 will be tonight. I mean, to be honest, I really thought we could do it, but then XA was like, notice spreadsheets are broken tonight, and I'm like, wait a minute, we broke the spreadsheets? We actually broke the spreadsheet somehow. Totally not me. Let's just say.
Oh my god. Okay, whatever.
Anyways, 500 will be tonight at 3 a.m. Remember to be awake at 3 a.m. to get to play 500.
Ladies and gentlemen, Button Bill.
Alrighty.
In a button shell.
Alrighty, we are off to our B team game. Same map, same side, same everything. hopefully a different outcome. And Bill is gone. Alrighty, just the three of us.
ASAP doing his caveman roar upon join, and we're off.
And Balsagget wins the scrum.
Wumutatsu has a tag throw, trying to leave him.
But misses it. Sadness takes over.
How do you pronounce that name? Wumutsu?
Wumutsu, I don't know.
I just call him WMW, but...
WMW... Nope, Goat takes it out, but here's Hawaii.
Oh,
Hawaii, nice split. ASAP, taking it.
ASAP with some space.
How do you hit
past
every single...
three, past four?
How do you hit every single bomb on the way? I don't think you can.
Looking wall, I've done it. Misses the wall.
Actually, yeah, you could, boost. Couldn't you?
As long as you don't sit with the bomb in your corner, you can do it.
All Saget with a roaming bang, with two roaming bangs. Game and gets into the game.
Why with a little grab. Trying to find some room. Saget waiting for Re not coming.
With the re-grab. Ooh, pulls everybody out of the way. Oh, apparently I've been informed his name is Wumwumso, I think is what Professor said.
Wumwhatso.
Wumwumso. Yeah. Wumwumso.
Wum what wum I can't.
Wumwumso.
But there's no two M's in there, there's a T. Wumwhatso.
It's Wumwumso.
Wumwumso, looking back, nope. EQCK. And Ding is going to take an O, becomes a flag pro. And.
Ooh, tries the hard line into a wall of red.
So, what's Sag going to do here?
Sag is going to wait for Dingus. And then,
Sadness has it.
So we reset, and George has it.
What? We're calling him George now?
I'm calling him George.
Okay, as long as we all understand that.
George going for the wombo combo, misses the bomb.
As long as we all understand that he's George. Okay, it's just so our viewers know, WMW is now George, so...
It's just easier to say.
Sinus is going to boost across the map here, but I'm going to go takes control.
Goat.
Into the spike.
With the key reset. A few trying to go under. He finds the room. Can't pull the trigger through though. Dingus goes for the reset. ASAP finds some more room. Goat? No.
And
we are.
George goes for a reset and gets it.
We are scoreless here.
George
is a solid player.
I just realized I have homework due tonight. This could be an issue.
I'll write you a note.
It's college. I don't need a note.
Can I still write one?
Sure, if you want to write a note. And I'm not going to stop you.
Alright, just let me know your teacher's name. I'll email it to them.
God.
Ingus, now for tag, almost tag relief from Hawaii, but he's going to try and go for George blocks it, Yufusuke takes the... And it's now with George.
George has it. George finds a little room with his
George
juke juice.
The first bomb.
George!
George, pass two.
Little George. Dingus in the way.
It's... A little dingus is always in
Oh,
the way.
But dingus gets in. Dingus slips in. Wide resets and Saget grabs.
Saget by Boos. Looking to Boos south. Nope. Looking to the hardline Boos. Cut up by Goat. And Goat resets.
Both teams playing very conservatively.
If you see K sizzling the bacon, 1-1 is your score here.
Hawaii was looking for the juke juice there and left everything else open. But he got the juke juice.
Go past one. Hawaii snuffs it out. It's now with Dingus. It goes through the wall, but Ifusuke is there. And George doesn't go wombo combo. Tries to walk it in. Can't bomb. Back.
Look for some dank, and he's
and
gonna
get thrown
back to the mid.
Gets thrown all the way.
Should be looking for a reset here.
Why looking to bomb south? Off the wall. And back north, thanks to the bomb from George there.
Saget coming in with a tag pro. Give him a little help.
I'm a goat, he can. Oh, why?
That's the reset.
Felt like they could have walked right in the front door.
And Goat's going to try and break here. Using side boost. Looking bomb. Bomb right into George. George is going to take this out and try and get past A-Cap Cap Lord, and he does. And he's got to get past Goat, but Ball Saget pushes him right into Goat.
Saget's going to take the boost. He's going to, ooh,
no
hard look line. For the hard line again.
Side boost.
Oh, can't.
Goat can't
George
reset.
Almost.
Nice play, just couldn't yes. quite buy enough time.
CK pass none. CK pass two here, sort of. Not really. Ooh, that's a great boost, but George is there to snuff it out. .236 left to play in this B team second game on Wombo Combo. Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is hockey. Hockey.
Hockey.
George with the side boost. George trying to walk it in. Tag pro's expired.
Dingus with some blocks. Ooh, sadness.
Sadness with
the
reset, and CK is breaking. CK is going to get to the flag first. All four blue balls are in front of him.
Dingus resets. Balls. It's going to get a nice clean grab. See if he can find some room with it. It's going to bring the sadness there. Oh, Dingus looking for the combo. Nope. Tries the hard line.
And Caplord's there to snipe it out. And reset. CK breaks. Saget snipes back. George has an RB, but stays on re. So why he tries to say aloha to the end zone.
Aloha doesn't.
It means hello and goodbye.
It means everything.
George.
Saget with a nice George. Little move. George making the play happen.
Hawaii. Goat with the reset. 44 seconds to go.
FU's going to be flag pro. No, he leaves. Leaves it. doesn't want the reset to happen.
I'm slightly embarrassed. I just got F-U-C-K's name. I just got that.
I only got it earlier when you said it. But you've been saying
double tag pro, Ken. They don't watch that spawn. Oh my god.
Dingus is there. Through the defense and gives the blue balls a score. 2-1 is your score now. All Sagan jukes by 2 while grabbing the flag. 10 seconds to go. Hawaii's the lead. How much longer?
Oh, not
long enough.
Game.
Hawaii with a cap.
GG.
Mahalo for the West. 3-1 is your score.
So both series are now 1-1. And this is where I leave you because I have to strap on my skates and helmet and jump in.
Oh god, they're playing all Canadians in this map.
I don't know, but I would like that. You don't want to be in the chat because we'll be talking all about things.
Alrighty, well, West wins that 1-3-1, so both series are tied 1-1, and we are going to a game 4 for both of them. Gonna pull up my scoreboard here. West, 3. And East, 1. Cool. Alrighty, I'll see if we're heading to Sphere. I think we might be.
Well, we're gonna stay right here on Origin.
We are.
Cause what better place for hockey than Hockey Town, USA?
Yep. Detroit? Is that where Origin is? Detroit?
Yeah.
That's what I thought. Alrighty, where is Ball Saget? There he is. There
Hello.
He is.
Hawaii wanted to come in here and mute himself so he could just listen to us.
Okay. I mean, you can talk if you want, Hawaii. That's not an issue.
GG.
Well, we have a link to your screen.
Yeah.
I'll send it. But keep in mind, the stream is about 11 seconds slower than the actual game.
Yeah.
So if you're commentating, if you're commentating based on the stream, then it's gonna be really confusing for the people watching.
All right, I'll just not do that.
All right. It looks like we might be going to Sphere, actually.
Oh, wait, I'm in there.
I'm gonna go collect a link.
Oh, I was about to.
Hey, if we're going to Sphere, I need a link.
Yeah, this is some bullshit. Kate just made it.
There you go, baby.
All right, cool. Yeah. Now remember, my commentators need spec spots, so.
Yep. Make sure they get in. I guess, and then yell at
Kate. So if we play the Sphere game, we have to play Radius next.
All right, there's that. You guys better hop in really quick to get a spec spot. Ball Sag in Hawaii, and who are we missing? Oh, Halpa. And there he is.
Here.
Cool, we all got a spec spot. Awesome.
Deep blue.
Thank you. Alrighty, when are we going?
Is this 4v4? Or 6v6?
Do what? I can't hear you.
Is this 4v4 or 6v6?
It will be
4v4. Pretty sure it's 4v4. Yeah.
Oh?
Alright, we all ready here? Oh, maybe they're doing 5v5? Because that is news to me if we are.
It looks like they want to do 5v5. the next map is hockey, so...
Yeah, I mean, it's a little better 5v5, I think. Because that gives you a goalie and then four outfielders, so...
Yep. Will be an interesting matchup. Hockey is pretty hectic. I don't know.
Alrighty. Well, looks like... Okay, can we get this going? Oh my god, Fractal wants back. Welcome back, Fractal.
In the spirit of pingsmanship, I decided to bench myself so Drunk Defense could play on Sphere, because if we're going to Radius next...
Yeah, he's not playing Radius.
He's not playing Radius, and that's my home server, so...
So the Canadian that's is not playing cool. hockey.
That's alright, I'll just be a rancid, rabid fan.
I do enjoy myself some hockey.
And for the public record, I'm a Habs fan that lives in Toronto.
Woo, Kansas.
Seriously, guys, can we launch this?
Yeah, I know. Hell yeah, I had question marks. So. I have a feeling we're going to see some dank saves and some very dank snipes.
That's about all you can do on this map.
Yep, that's why I got a feeling. See, now it is possible for someone to respawn the tile away from the flag. And that's really what I'm hoping someone does. Looks like no one's even going to change.
Huh. I didn't know you could spawn that close.
Yeah, you can. You can spawn right next to it. It's pretty crazy.
AK wins the face-off.
And hell yeah, he's gonna take it back. A little risky, but he's gonna get the boost out.
This is the board check. Pass four.
Oh, Drunk Defense. Oh, Kibo.
Oh,
that should be it.
He's got a G.
He had that.
I don't know why he pulled up.
Yeah, I don't know why he had it.
Should have been a goal.
I think it was really close.
Goober gonna come around.
Why am I?
But Master with that dang snipe. Looks like he's gonna take it back, try and trick him. Get him
MasterCard pulling back into his zone.
AK gets checked into with the a boards. Very nice dank.
Oh, a few turnovers at center ice. Goober going up.
Oh, what a lucky move.
Oh!
Drunk with a very nice defense.
This is in the end stuff.
Oh.
MasterCard pulling a little dipsy doodle.
Working it around.
MasterCard trying to play actual hockey here.
Yep.
And I think we've all just banged out.
Well, looks like Red's going to come in with a tag pro lead. Oh, but hell yeah, sneaks in from behind. And they're out past three. But Drunk with a nice bomb and Grommet with a nice snipe contains them. Goober. Oh, MasterCard gonna get another chance.
Oh, and he takes it in for the that's cap. A goal.
MasterCard deeks him right
up. Very dang jukes for Master. That was very well done.
It's a deke in hockey.
Oh, it's a deke?
Deke.
Can Dan do something?
Let's see if Dan can sneak this one in here. He cannot.
Hell yeah, takes it out. Oh, nope. But Grommet with a turnover.
Oh, MasterCard defusing both bombs, that's actually very important.
Gromit trying to go end to end. Strong's there to stop him.
Strong taking it out past three now. Oh, going for the rolling.
MasterCard's picking up an RV, oh, but wow, but Goober with
very nice placement. Oh, Master with a snipe on him. Danny Master with another snipe. Master
does a dirty check into the boards.
Alright, he's gonna try for the bank off the wall up too, but no, drunk defense.
Gets ahead.
Oh, he's past three. Past four.
Oh, but he gets the...
Life of Brian taking it down. Let's see if he can get past Goober and Gromit. He can. Coming back up. Oh, he gets past Gromit.
Side of
it.
That's going to be it.
That card was very well done. Jeez. And the defense. Life of Brian.
AK is going to get a goal there.
Yep. Not what?
And Kiva walks it in.
Wow. Wow, that was extremely nice placement.
For the first couple minutes with nothing happening, now there's a lot of pucks flying.
So we got a bit of a flood here coming. Oh, can Kiba lead him in, though? I'll say with all these spawns, he might not be able to. Oh, he's not walking himself. Kiba.
Couldn't pull the trigger.
Yeah, he had the gun up to the temple.
Ooh,
just
can he get past?
Ooh. Drunk with some nice moves to get past two. He's still got three to go. Let's see if life. Strong. He's gonna take some nice boost right.
MasterCard with a nice little block there, but can't make it happen.
Ooh, hell yeah! With a nice.
You know, in real hockey, that's interference and a 2-minute penalty. But
ooh,
yeah, that's just a good play.
MasterCard got a very, very nice boost on Hell Yeah, whether it was intentional or not, to push him away from three defenders. MasterCard just keeping pup timers. Got a rolling for his team. Strong's going to take it out top, see if he can get past Drunk and Gromit. And AK now.
West defenders in front of him, and Drunk defense makes the return.
Master coming in with his rolling. And he gets it.
MasterCard finds a little room. Doubles back. He's going to go back to his end. Try and boost out. No!
Goober takes him out.
Yep.
Little collisions in the corner there.
Kiba's gonna ride the wall. Oh, a very nice snipe, but hell yeah, the placement on there. Oh, another nice. Just gonna try and walk it in. It's passed quite a bit, but Life of Brian still has his bombs. They're not diffused. The bombs on this map are very important, and they're basically the main preventers for not capping. Like that. Well, almost okay, like that. Okay. Officer Dan a little late.
Can't.
Life of Brian, and he finishes. Life of Brian just taking the boost right away.
Oh, there we go. Oh, God.
And Kibo finishes.
Taking another one.
East is piling it on now.
And look at those deeks there by Kibo. Gets in, but joint defense makes the return.
Oops, shrunk.
Gotta be careful, because it starts getting out of hand. So when fights happen. Oh, an unlucky bomb spawn.
If West wants disruption. To get back in this, they may have to think about pulling a goalie.
or get a new goalie, but...
Or that. That usually happens first, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Drunk's been doing pretty well, but the East is just... piling it on.
Oh,
almost weaved his way in. Can Goober do something? Come on. There
Goober
we go.
Gets it in, yes.
Ooh, another one right here. Yep, that'll do
and
it.
And another one from Gromit.
Oh, can they make a third one?
Might be able to.
Goober's got a one for the line. Here.
Misses.
Ah. Kibo
snuffs it out. And a long boost from Kibo, but that's right to Drunk.
Drunk looking for a line across. Finds it. Finds Kibo too. Kibo's gonna have a cap right.
Off the wall.
Off the post.
Ooh, that boost is up. There we go.
Gets in.
Nice little blocking play by AK there.
And the East is winning on pups right now, 9-5. And it's really showed, but the West is coming back, getting some nice angles here. Oh.
Oh, that bomb.
Oh.
Get it. Oh my god, guys.
No.
Nope. Nope.
I was
gold.
Just about to mention that the bombs are out and
oh,
that,
boost
that was
boosted. There we go.
Not a good situation for the East, but bomb spawns and prevents that cap, but
the West has scored the last 4 goals here.
Well, I mean, the East had like 4 in a row as well, though.
Yeah, the West on a nice little streak here after the East had their heyday. We'll see. AK's tag pro is out, which was a nice contributor. Oh, they put Grommet on defense now. And AK with a very nice snipe. Looks like he's just going to try and force it in, but hell yeah there. And Officer Dan's calling out. Reading it like a book. And he is going to try and get past Strong and MasterCard, take it top. Master getting juked. Hell yeah. Managing to get the grab. That's past 4. And Drunk plays it nicely. Just steps in front.
Up. He's passed all but the goalie. Oh,
Brian gets it. And Officer Dan going to take it bottom, see if he can avoid the boost. And he does because of Life of Brian's spawn.
RB blow him out of the way. Oh.
Oh.
That didn't work as planned.
Oh, nice move by Hell Yeah. It's all up to Drunk to block it.
Oh, my gosh.
And Officer Dan just hitting that boost away that... don't want to be hit.
Nice
AK. And AK with a nice RB use to potentially prevent that cap. And he boosts past 3, a very nice angle. He's looking to, ooh, just boost it right in with a handoff, but Goober a little bit out of position. A MasterCard is past 2, but Grommet with a nice snipe.
Oh wow, what a slide. 5
seconds to go here in regulation. It's tied.
We are tied.
At 6.
Oh, this, what a
yes,
nice
Goober with the cap.
Nice move. Ooh, Drunk playing that nicely, not taking the boost. He just passed 3.
Pulls
Kibo's
hand
gonna
back.
Try and line it up, and he misses.
He stayed on the bag.
He's just gonna walk right in, but
oh, he's
Life of Brian there.
Ooh, he might be. He might have been off right there
now,
though.
Both
I don't
bombs
know.
Are down right now to the East. So. That looks like they're just gonna walk it in.
That'll do it.
Down a man.
Did they pull the goalie without putting a sub in?
Yep. It looks like
that's what they did.
AK.
Oh, AK. Come on now, dude. He had that. But that's alright. He'll sneak it in anyway.
Yeah, they're taking advantage of this,
That's 4v5.
Oh, this'll be another one.
Oh, dang.
And a gratuitous cap gonna make the score 10.
That would have been another 2.
Well,
a very nice ending for the West. It was looking a little bit shaky at the beginning, but they nailed it down. reminder that it was 5-1. And then the West with a 9-1 in the last, I believe, 4 minutes. That was a very nice showing in the second half of that game there by the West.
Okay. What was the score of that?
It was 10-6.
10-6. Awesome.
And the West takes a 2-1 advantage on the 18 level, which means that the East will have to win on Transilio to extend this to a game 5.
And now I will go be playing hockey. So.
Alrighty. Well, good luck. We will see if... Sounds like Fractal's knocked me back for a little bit. He had some internet issues. But we are staying here. And
that was a pretty crafty slide, though.
Alrighty, well, gonna see who they're putting in here. God, this cough's horrible.
Save. Yes! He is safe.
When are they gonna go? Well, I guess we'll do a little commentary here. I don't know. West took that with 10-6. Now, granted, it's because of that, because of that lag out there. Have any predictions for this game, Alpha?
My coach is asking me to go play, but I'm having... I can't play right now, so...
Okay.
I don't really know what he wants from me.
Alrighty then. Well, hopefully you figure that out. Still waiting on the East to put in their fifth player. Hop on, I mean, they want you to hop on, but I don't.
Yeah, I don't really know what my coach wants from me. I've let them know earlier today I wouldn't be able to play, so. Sorry. Coach?
Wait, who is Squiggly? Well, we'll have to see when Fractal gets back. For now, it's just... Oh, wait, is Fractal here? He's not here. Okay. Oh, we are going. West will be on the red team again, East on the blue. Let me see, does anybody have any good spawns here?
My goat is pretty close right now, but no one is resetting. No one is getting closer.
Three, two, one.
And Amigo takes the face off. Globus lag there with the interception.
Still, yeah. Let me see, Globus is out. He's passed a couple. Only got a juke coming in, though. Oh, that.
Through
that
bomb goat with the snipe.
Oh, Cooper.
And out. East is on a power play right now.
Hawaii is
power play's over. Hawaii's in.
Who can hit that
boot? Augusto's shot. Nope. Behind the goal. Augusto's going to try it back around, but there's Rolling Stone to take it out of the zone.
Yeah, it looks like they're cycling around.
And there's I'm going to go with another snipe.
Oh, Augusto. Can't wiggle it around, though. Also, he wants to come back.
Morse on the right side, back. Going behind goal. Misses the spike from Globus. Lag.
Hello.
Comes back around. High ball, Saget.
So, nice little matchup here. No scores yet. Ooh, oh, but Globus with a very nice boost into the bomb to get the defender right out. That was a very nice move.
Rolling Stone being defeated pretty tightly by my goat.
Ooh, oh, nice
Red
move by Red Bull.
Off the wall and
be
back
plus
out.
Three. Let's see what he can do with it.
Oh. My goat snuffs it out.
Oh, no one taking that boost except his own team. East has a lot of blockers coming in, but Red Bull again Red with Bull. A very key snipe.
Can he hit the boost there? Ooh.
He's going to hit the bomb. Try and get him, and Goat does get him. Ball Gasol.
Try and walk this in right through the middle, and the bomb knocks him away.
Oh, but he stay alive for quite a time there.
And Coda Mix has a breakaway and scores.
Sadness just completely was not paying attention there, and he, yeah. Ooh. That's why, I don't know, hockey seems like a lot of confusion, but there it does require a little bit of communication.
Oh.
And at Globus, but that was a save up for a cap right there. And the East is pretty suppressed right now. They've been, let me see here.
The power's not Bogusol back away from goal. He's got to go back towards center line. Red Bull takes it over at the offensive zone.
Yeah, the West team has zero power-ups, but the score is 2-0 in West's favor. So far this game, we're not really, because of a few very nice saves.
Oh, there we go.
And that's 3-0. And Globus lags with another cap.
Hattie for Globus. Wow.
No, he only has two caps.
Oh, rip.
Old lady, though, is smiling upon Globus lags. He can't hear me to appreciate that.
Yeah, we're not really seeing the power-ups make too much of a splash for the East here because they've been dominant on them so far, except Hawaii having a tag pro. Not able to do much with it. Sadness got a rolling on D. One of East's bombs are out, and West's bombs are both out.
Yeah, they're up 5 seconds, though, for the West.
Yep. Oh, Red Bull is just going to be able to walk that right in. Very nice. Ooh, nice move by Red Bull. Oh, and a very dirty snipe by Globus. He's going to try and take it off the wall. Barely doesn't. A nice takeout of the boost by Code MX to make sure the FC does not get ahead. He's just going around taking out all the boosts. That's pretty smart. And the West just takes another lead right there.
5-0 lead right now. I mean, they've definitely been dominant side. I mean, East hasn't. They haven't had an answer for anything so far.
Ball Gasol with four pups, but oh no, nothing really to show for it. He's third on the leaderboard, but it doesn't really matter what place you are. Oh, but a nice save by Rolling Stone. But
yeah, if your team's not winning, doesn't really matter.
Oh, can Globus.
Juke him.
Oh. Sadness with a nice little under boost to get out there. And it looks like this might be a walk-in. Oh, I'm a goat trying to wrap around. And Rolling pushes West, Ball Gasol out of the way West so Code can go.
Well, five people now. West had six people in there for a good 10 seconds, but
yeah, Hawaii said something about having to leave, and ASAP just misses. He misses the score zone. Oh, yeah. And we go, just pushes it right in. Damore getting forced to miss that. Oh, and a very lucky turn for the West. Let's see. Oh, can they wrap it around? No. Oh, but a nice little corner trap there to give the East possession. And we'll see. Oh, I'm a goat is able to just push it right in. Oh, Red Bull almost with a nub step on Demorg. And Globus with a nice snipe. Code MX to finish off. And the West is going to get another chance to cap here, but East Division has both of their bombs up, so this may not be too fruitful. The West is still winning 5-2. The East is really going to have to step up maybe in the last 2 minutes, even take off their defender to really just try and force it in. Or maybe switch up a defender, because that's what the A team for the West did, and their game ended very strongly for them. It's all up to Globus to block it, and he does, but Goat with the nice positioning on the bombs. Just takes it right in for the cap. I'm a goat has all three caps for the East. And it's all up to Code. Nope, he's just trying to, not sure what he was doing right there. It is now 6-4.
Oh,
Demorg. Very nice move by Demorg. And the East threatening to get another cap here. They got blockers coming in. But both bombs are up. Now both bombs are gone with a nice move by Ball Gasol. He knows how crucial these bombs are. They make a very large difference. I'm not sure what ASAP is doing. I know they're keeping the pup timers, and Demorg just grabbed a tag pro, but can't really be, especially on hockey, you can't run all the way back to your base like that. That's going to end up costing him a cap if he does that too much. and got a flag pro, so we're gonna get a reset.
And both blue, both east balls miss that, but Sadness picks it up, and there's Red Bull, clear path from goal. Jess misses in the corner. Bogasol with the check, it's clean. Goes across his goal.
For some reason, Bogasol takes it across the goal, and a lucky bomb spawn. The West threatening to cap for quite a while, and they can't make it happen.
Point blank.
Ooh, DeMorg is just going to hold down, and Globus picks up the nice block. And
Globus is out.
To take it past three. Oh. He's taking it around. Let's see if he can. Oh,
and Globus ends up back in his own zone.
Looks like he's going to take a boost down, try and trick him around. And if that boost was up, that would have been it. Oh, we got it
and
anyway.
And he scores! Globus,
but that's
going to
be a nice return cap. Nice.
And Bogasol takes it back immediately.
A little bit of counter cap action. Don't see that too often anymore, but...
Well, I'll say no portals, so...
Yeah. Yeah. It took all of the West to make that cap happen. That's why they had no defense right there. And both of their bombs were out, so no chance to boost into it. But cap for a cap when you're up two. 45 seconds left. It's not too much of a strain on you.
Especially when you're out past, what is this, four right now?
Oh, that they're just going to walk that in. And Red Bull with a nice boost back. Oh, but he can't control it.
And can Anna counter cap the counter cap? No.
Oh, almost. Oh, maybe? Oh, wow, with an unfortunate rolling bomb to kill Eastern's FC, and it looks like that's going to be the game. Possibly a final cap here.
And Anasol will just walk out the time.
Oh, that would have been it.
Well, the West took both hockey games.
Well, score here is 8-6. The West is now up 2-1 on the B team side as well as the A team side.
Despite the West winning, I'm a Goat played very well. He dominated all boards except power ups and prevent, which very solid performance by him. But fortunately, that came up a bit short as we move into game 4 onto the A team now. And I believe this will be on Radius.
Yes.
During the ALTP season, I'm a Goat was known on our team, Orange Juice, for his snipes. He was our dedicated sniper, and I think that came to his benefit here in hockey.
Pretty sure we're heading to Radius. I'm gonna go grab a link.
Well, that's all two different groups.
I volunteer as tribute.
We got a Radius
link. That's two different links.
Yeah, they gave us.
Yeah.
Which one are we using?
The one Gromit's on. We'll use that one.
VUV.
Yeah.
Vubs was that. The one where all the people are. Yeah, that one.
Are you guys 3D or...
Fractal, you've played twice, correct?
Alrighty guys, there's that. You guys good?
Yeah, we're good.
Good.
Alrighty, we are off to playing Radius now. So the East, unlike last game, playing on Sphere, East will probably have an advantage here. We're on Transilio. Let me see, currently the West A team is up 2-1, as well as the West B team. So if the West wins either of these, it is over for that particular team. So is holding at a steady 22.
And finally, like Squeeb said, it's on Transilio, so we're finally going to be able to see what skills the players have acquired over the season of ALTP. Because, yeah, we will see a normal game of Capture the Flag. And this is where we're going to see most of the skills they've acquired come into play, because especially on hockey, it's mostly just luck, you know.
Oh yeah.
Just for fun, and neutral, you know, a little bit of strategy involved, but.
Well, defense isn't always great on neutral, so.
Yeah. So we're gonna be seeing. Who the better team is through these last two maps that we're playing.
Alrighty, well, looks like the West is sitting on blue. And East sitting on red. East will have a tag pro, West will have an RB, and they're going to fight for an RB in the mid. More than likely, it'll be defused anyway. So.
Three. Two, one.
Undefused. Because the East doesn't even bother for it.
So the West is going to have rolling re. This is very dangerous for the West, but. Oh, nice moves by Duxon to stay alive there. Fractal is going to be out past one.
He is going backwards tonight.
Oh, right into laser. Very dangerous, and it did not pay off for him.
There's a kiss there, and laser page going to try and take it out past one.
Duxon trying to be slippery.
But there's nothing in base, really.
Oh. Duxon almost gets around Kate and Strunk. Grommet getting in Karamat's way a little bit. They're going to try and get a grab here, but now Kibo is out past two with a boost coming in around L angle. Ooh, he's going to just try and walk it in with some blocks, and he is able to.
Yes!
We got second round of pups coming here. Looks like in the east base. Ooh! In the east base, rolling diffused, and mid was also a rolling. The only one still up is the east flag carrier with a juke. And Kate's going to be able to do a little bit with that, but with an unfortunate end of the portal.
Going to
die. Then a little bit of a risky boost by Kibo just to get another cap on the board. And he goes right into a Western player.
He's past three here.
Fractal's going to have to play this. Yes. Yep, Strong got the block very nicely. Kibo is going to wait right there for. Ooh, I thought he was going to wait for pups. Looks like he's just going to try and take it in with three playing OD and two blockers. Ooh, getting in his way. Ooh, Fractal with the very unfortunate spike after grabbing a tag pro. Another dangerous situation for the West. They're getting a lot of unnecessary or just poorly timed grabs and quite a few flaccids here. This will be a return for Cap for a few seconds longer. Yeah, not. We like to dream. Ooh. Duxon's still just being slippery around mid. Hoping to just stay alive. Oh, Laser Pig boosting Strunk out of the way, but Laser able to rebound and get him. Gromit going for the kiss. And Fractal's just going to get re. Play it safe, but Kate with a nice bomb out past Fractal and Duxon again. And a return maybe. Ooh. Oh, but an unfortunate boost by Kate. He says bye because he's so irritated that he did that. So a little bit of an error that could have been a cap. Karamat getting a tag pro on D, which is really going to help him out here. If they can get the return. Oh, but Laser Pig with a lucky bomb.
Yes, out past 3 for strong.
Oh, don't do that. Okay.
Karamat coming in, it's going to be a return for Cap scenario here. Let's see if he can get it. Oh, Karamat getting very close, and he kissed. Now, if Red can't get out here, that's past 2 with 2 blocks on. This might be a Cap here, but no, Laser Pig with the very good read of the blocks, he gets around him, forces Duxon back out of base. The West being down 2, they're really going to have to play it smart here, get this round of pups. And this is another return for Cap scenario. Oh, very unfortunate.
Well, he hit in the right spot.
Yep.
I mean, if he'd hit down, he would not return. So.
And Laser just spiking right there. A little bit of a misplay, but... And the East with a tag pro lead. Yep, it's out now. Gromit just trying to be slippery. Nope. Ooh, Karamat with a nice solo return.
This is a return for Cap situation.
Oh, never mind. Well, very nice bomb out.
Never mind.
Almost had a kiss anyway.
Oh. Gromit has to play it safe here. Oh, Gromit should have grabbed.
Lock on. Yes.
Oh, that's going to be past 3 if...
Kato's looking to boost. Boost bottom. Past 3. No.
Ooh, Duxon with a nice moves. Oh, he's going to get tag pro mid. That's going to help them out a lot.
But
Kate just got a rolling... out past 3. This is going to be another cap.
No, maybe? Yes. Okay. Made that a little difficult, but now it's 4
so,
to the East.
The West is really going to have to start doing something a little bit differently here. They are down 4 with 4 minutes, 17 seconds remaining. And, I really think if they just get the right pups going their way, they can get a nice train. Like we saw on, not the best example, but like we saw on hockey, where they got the 9-cap train. I think they can just get a train of caps going here. And Gromit grabbing the rolling bomb, but immediately defused. There's only one defender right now, one on the bomb. And it was not a good bomb, which is going to give them a chance to get a grab. Oh, and strong. Oh, that's going to be another cap. Oh, Karamat playing that very well. He's got a juke. He's going to be out past 2, but Fractal blocked him a little bit. Oh, Duxon getting out past 3. Gromit almost blocking him, but return for Nubstep coming. Alright, this will be a return for Cap for just a second. Oh, a nice move by Duxon. Oh, this
still,
is it.
Still?
Really
yes.
Solid block by Fractal.
Yeah, Strunk had a good anti-roll there.
And then Duxon just murdering himself after that Cap. It was a victory suicide.
First time I've heard that phrase.
Kibo is going to get a free grab. Ooh, and he misses the boost. Oh, but East gets tagged from mid. Grommet's going to have to stay alive here.
Return for a cat situation is gone.
And Grommet goes back into the base. The east. Oh.
Grommet's got to get out of there.
Yep.
Got to get out of there.
Oof. This is not looking good for the West right now. They need bodies in the base right now.
Karamat, ooh,
and Karamat just really nice. Really nice moves. Ooh, he's going to get out. Wow. And he's going to kiss. That was not a bad play by Karamat at all. Very solid. That's going to be a return for cap scenario.
There they go.
They get it. Wow.
It. I got two.
So Duxon with two caps now. And Duxon with the solo D. Very swell placement. And Grommet. Grommet just dancing around Kate, Earl, and Strong.
He'll get returned here.
Yep. Karamat grabbing a rolling right as he grabs the flag. Oh, Fractal right with a very good read.
Oh,
this is
gonna be... Don't kiss. Get the RB.
Good. Very well done, well coordinated on pups. Karamat is going to need to stay alive here while they get that return. And Strong just getting juked with a juke. Kate with a nice bomb getting out. But Duxon got ahead. He's going for regrab. It's one of the things he stresses. Alright, it was a return for Cap for a second. For Fractal, Grommet with a nice solo return. And Duxon's going to be out past two. Grommet trying to... Alright, Grommet's not going to risk it. He's going to go on re. Smart move, but he's got to stay alive now. And he does, and Kate barely misses him. We have 50 seconds left here. Two caps to go to take it into Golden Cap. Karamat's going to need to go O with that. Oh, but what an unfortunate return. The Price East
is going to pick up the rolling bomb in the middle here. And
we'll see if Fractal can get out. Or nope.
And
looks like
great.
We got 27 seconds. They can make it happen. They got a tag pro. They're going to need to play anti here, and Duxon's going to need to get this cap, like, very soon. He will have to get a nub step right here if he wants it. Oh, and he tries for it there, but it's just not there. Looks like the East is going to take this one. We still have the B-team game on this map coming up immediately after this.
But the East stays alive for Game 5.
Game 4.
They stay alive for Game 5.
Now it's 4-2 for the East.
Yep.
Alrighty, we are staying here on Radius. I think we're heading back to Origin for the next game after this one. Yep, B team is up here. Alrighty, I told them we are ready. While we're doing 5v5. Looks like they're not doing 5v5, that's good.
looks like we're about to get underway any moment now. The East.
Alrighty.
The East in red, the West in blue.
Alrighty, well, still waiting on them to go here. There we go.
Got a tag pro in the east base, a juke west base, and a rolling bomb in the center. I think 1-1. So George is going to win the center. I think he does, and it's defused. ASAP is going off on O with a tag pro. And George is going to grab and. Nope, the Morge is there with the grab. Goat is back past 2. Doesn't use the gate, but is past 4. And gets the bacon. 1-0 to the east. West is keeping 3 on defense at the moment. Here comes ASAP on offense. And now there's a dance. George is going to flash a grab. Goat is out, but Red Bull's got the gate.
Get a little handoff going here. Oh, Code.
Not so much. Code's not ready for the handoff. Now the pup battle begins around mid. Rebel wins it. It's RB.
Welcome.
The fuse. Except the juice and blue's base. Hi, Ball Saget. Welcome back.
Crap.
Thank you.
There we go.
I'm a goat. Has 4 in front of him. 3 in front of him.
And all right. Just
takes him out. George now with the flag.
So the East with an early lead here. Ooh, ball. Ball got soul kind of forcing WMW to spike right there. So Red Bull's looking to take that weight on the boost and take it past 3, but it doesn't come.
Dingus
and
is past 2.
Yeah, Dingus might.
Use it.
Oh. Oh,
blocks in, goes, gets
dang.
Out.
Oh, nice that, snipe by Red Bull.
That should have been a cap for the West. But
it should have, but...
Yes, it... Yes, yes.
But they'll get it together. Oh, a nice... Oh no.
And mid is open. 3. It's an RB. ASAP
no,
picks
that's
it up.
Be it. Oh, maybe.
It should be a cap, and it is.
Couldn't line up for the right spot.
2-0 to the
Code's going to have to grab, and he is not going to get out. Goat is going to take the boost bottom, coming in. Red Bull is not blocked out properly. And with the 0.25 second shield you gain, WMW actually gains that tag. Let's see. This is really going to come down to pups. These are... two pretty even teams. WMW with a nice portal attempt there to get out past 2. Ooh. Alright, Dingus bombed in. Ooh. Did not get the button.
Oh.
Couldn't take it. Very, very solid snipe by Ball Gasol. And pups are coming. ASAP's going to be flag pro. And Dingus reading the re, but it doesn't come, and Demore gets sniped by Dingus.
Goat's gonna grab here.
Looks like,
this can be past 3 if you go.
Oh, Red Bull!
Beautiful snipe.
Dang, that was the only chance they
that
had.
That was very well done. Yeah, that was a cap. Red Bull played that very well. Oh, that's gonna be
red wings, and now it's gonna be black. George is out past one.
Ooh, WMW trying to get slippery.
Not so much, though.
As we approach near halfway through the game, this round of pups is going to be really crucial because this is about the point where you decide how the momentum for the rest of the game is going to go. And they really need to make something happen with pups this round. Dingus has a juke, but DeMorg and Ballgasol of Fort East both also have jukes. So we'll see how that plays out. Red Bull not able to get around DeMorg because of that juke juice. And WMW using the portal nice with the bomb. Oh, Ballgasol, very nice buttonhole. Oh, Cody almost spiking there. Looks like he's just going to try and wait it out, do a little baby nub step around him. But DeMorg doesn't fall for it. And then WMW accidentally spiking there. The West is going to need this round of pups to get something going here, build a little momentum. Let's see. Yeah, pups are going to be up soon. ASAP's waiting on the West, and it looks like he's gonna. Oh, Code just taking the tag pro right out of his hands. That was very well done by Code, but it looks like Goat is going to get a rolling grab, and he is out past two. Looks like he's gonna be diffused, possibly coming in. No, they got all four of the West there, and Dingus is gonna get a grab real quick, see if they can make something happen, and they cannot. WMW getting a grab, getting out past two, past none. And Dingus, hopefully solar return doesn't happen. That is past three. Red Bull is going to need to... Oh, well done by Red Bull.
Great save there. Good offensive beat. Played the offensive player very well there.
Got 4 minutes here, two cap game. This is about where we were last game. You know, two cap game, 4 minutes left. But, oh. George.
Flag pro. Not so much. Mid is open. It's a rolling bomb. Goat's going to pick it up and say bleep. And he gets hit back, but he is past three somehow. Fuses on the blue flag carrier. This might be a cap. It is.
East is trying to ensure we're going to a game five.
That is past three, so you don't get the button, but George makes the fake.
There, yep. Four cap lead, 3 minutes left.
Right now, the East has all the momentum, all the control. Let's see what the West can do to get it back. Right now, Goat is middle. Looks like he's waiting for Pup, but he's allowing the blue defenders to catch up to him. He's getting past one, getting past two, getting past three, getting past four. That's a hat trick for I'm a Goat.
Nice moves by Goat right there.
He actually had a hat trick. That's his fourth cap right now.
That's his fourth cap.
Yep.
So Goat was a defender on our team. He made this All-Star game as a defender.
Yeah.
On a team, he had an ownish, I believe, of two.
That's not bad.
But right now, he is in.
He is in the zone on the Kiggity Caps. Oh, I'm a Goat. Ooh. Just waiting. Very nice time right there.
Maybe,
he's just going to walk it
five.
In. Wow. And ASAP is going to be out past three. And that's going to be another.
Yeah. East will be taking this game more than likely.
Transilio is really just one of those where you build a little bit of momentum, you get a nice retrain going, and it can't be stopped. And that's exactly what the East has done to the West here. This is going to be another one if they can get the return.
Oh.
Red Bull nice. Kiss. Ooh. Let's see if the West can put up a few caps here at the end.
The way they've been playing, I mean.
Yeah. They're definitely donezo with a 7 cap diff against this East team. I think they'll get one here near the end.
A pity cap.
Yeah.
It's like a stab the wrong way.
Yeah, team getting in team's way now. Oh, we're what? Just gonna pick up, wow. Oh, insane. That was very nice.
My word.
The morgue just completely boops him. Alright, ASAP, pass 2. Boosting in. Coming in. Oh, Red Bull with a nice save.
For his 6th cap right now.
He's past 2.
Best MasterCard impression.
I don't know if I would be. Oh, yeah.
6. 6 caps from a goat this evening in this Rancilio game 4.
Well, good thing for the West is that the next game it is again 0-0. So
3.
One last kiss, and we are done here.
Okay, 9 zip.
Which ties up the B Team All Star game at 2-2, leaving
Ireland
deciding.
Nine zip. Wow. Okay. Nope, we are not done. We have one more game. Chris, you're going back to Origin? Back to Origin, right?
Yeah, as far as I know, yeah.
Cool.
That's the long boat, right?
Did you get that thing, Squeeb?
Oh, we're doing a new one?
Okay. I guess so.
I'll just go back to the old one, but whatever. Yeah, we need this one.
Yeah, I don't think anyone was left in there.
Alrighty, guys. Here's that. Hop in the spec before they get filled up.
Well, filled. Unfortunate. I'll be right back. I'm getting a little smaller than golf ball sized hail outside of my house.
Yeah, I can hear it.
So yeah, I'll be back.
Sounds fun.
Alrighty, just the viewers know we are playing on iron. Defensive map here. So we are waiting for each team to put in their last player.
Have Kate Earl and Hell Yeah on defense, and Newberry and Life of Brian on offense. The West will have Warped Potato and Drunk. Oh no, Kate Earl's taking himself out. The Newberry Laser Pig, Life of Brian, Hell Yeah for the East. Warped Potato and Drunk Defense on defense for the West. AK-47 and Epiphany on offense.
Yeah. fractals here. Unfortunately, our friend Fractal here has been benched for game 5.
I wasn't benched. I chose not to.
Okay, sure. That's what they all call it.
No, I told Warp to get in there.
I'm joking.
Hello.
Who dat?
This be Ball Swagget.
What up, Swagget?
Nothing mucho, my dude. Alright, so, kind of surprised they haven't started yet, but you know.
Mumble issues.
Oh, there he be.
So, read any good books lately?
Never in my life.
Damn.
Books are gross.
Books are for the learned.
Please. I never get learnt.
Get learnt.
Oh, it's raining so much here that my roof is leaking.
Yeah, I think Ball Saget. Wait, no. Or Halpa.
Hello?
I think Halpa had a hail, so.
Oh, no, that was me.
Oh, that was you, okay.
That is Ball Saget.
Yeah, and, yeah, my roof is kind of leaking onto my laptop. I'll have to move here.
Yeah, you don't want to stop the stream, bro.
Yeah, dude, never stop. Commentator for life.
If you got any books in your house, you can just use them to protect yourself.
True. I'm actually in our resident library right now. Actually, just the library in my home.
What do you live in, like Hogwarts?
No, my family is rich enough to have a library and a home theater.
Awesome. I'm rich.
Some other good things.
I have a library as well. It's called the bookshelf in my dining room.
Good shit. That's what I like to hear.
Yay. Alrighty, well, it looks like the East is on red this game. West on blue. West getting that TP in the mid.
Blue Bear's coming in with the tag pro, see if Warp's gonna try a little kissy here. Smart play.
There we go.
Now, Moo Bear is just trying to get greedy here and get a tag when he should be going O, but Piffney trying to use that wall to get a grab. An AK could have been out past two right there if he had
He just whiffed on it a little bit there.
Yep. So, both teams using the bomb to their advantage here early, and Moo Bear gets out past two with a nice little workaround, and got the block on AK, but can't pick up both blocks to just walk it right in.
Brian waiting for Reese, but nobody's there.
Ooh, what a nice move to get around Warped, and I don't know why Moo Bear sat there. I guess he was waiting on the pup, but let's see. Warped got a juke. And mid was rolling diffused. Now Laser is coming on offense? No, he's staying D.
Nope.
Which
Laser's going back on D.
Which is kind of strange. I would personally take a tag pro on offense, but you know.
He may have known it was near the end for that tag pro, but
yeah.
Decided not to unbalance his team there.
Alright, so some nice containing by Laser and Hell Yeah so far. As well as Drunk and Warped. They're both really not letting the flag out too much. And,
That's not going to get there, but Moober's going to take it around.
Oh, I thought he was going to stutter back to gate, I thought.
But no, Warped Potato, the number one pick in this year's ALTP, makes the stop.
Yep.
On the wall here, but
grab.
Moo Bear's gonna get returned here, maybe.
Maybe no.
He looked like he's going to, but he's out now.
He's
definitely out
past two.
Past two, yeah. Juke is gone.
Okay, you're up. Moo Bear takes care of it.
Okay.
Brian Boost, strong defense, defense. And hell yeah, takes care of a pitch. AK is out past two using the boost, coming in past three. They can't get the blocks in time. Laser pig covers. Hell yeah, finishes off. Well, Potato's going to try and keep the train going. Going to go back to pick up the juke juice that spawned in Red's base. Blue Bear's going to pick up mid tag pro, but War Potato goes right by him, but he gets blocked off and...
Oh my. They kept going forward there, but...
But here, Blue Bear Flag Pro is out past three. There's nobody back to defend Tiffany. He's got a return for cap situation, but it's not coming. Tiffany boosts out of base. And it's done. Life of Brian waiting my boost.
I will. And right now, the West is winning on Pup 7-5. We've seen him play in a little bit, but nothing so far has resulted in a cap for either team.
This might, though.
But, yeah, Drunk no, coming in. Not, yeah. Oh, looking for Gate. They very almost got gate. It.
Nope.
But a very nice sack by Warped into the spike to get him off. Oh, if AK had that, they could have picked up that block. Looks like we got another round of pups. Hell yeah, he's going to pick up a tag pro. And Drunk is also.
Yeah.
Looks like Hell yeah is going to keep it on D. A smart move when Drunk is taking that tag pro on O, because Laser could have taken that boost up there. He had room, but Epiphany with a nice backward snipe. We are once again reset. Drunk trying to clear a little room for AK. Doesn't make it happen. Oh, nice move by Epiphany.
5 minutes left to go here. We're still tied at zero. The next round of pumps are incoming in any second now.
It's still a winner-take-all game.
Yeah, this game will be the decider.
We've got a 2v2 battle in the middle. Hell yeah, it's a juju's uncontested. Life of Brian.
Life of Brian trying to get out with a juke. Ooh, Epiphany using that back wall. Gonna have a really rough time grabbing on two juke juices. It's pretty smart to keep them both on D. Ooh, Epiphany gonna get a grab, not gonna do anything with it. Now both jukes are out.
Oh no!
AK trying to use the bomb to get a nice grab. Accidentally hits Epiphany, which sends him to his death.
It's taken care of by Wolfgang.
So we got another round of pups coming here. AK is going to be uncontested on mid. And Hell yeah is going to, unfortunately, get a rolling bomb, which gets immediately defused. And Epiphany is going to get a grab here with a tag pro lead. And Laser Pig is the first to try and contest. He's just going to walk it. And Epiphany can take this right in.
Red needs to get ahead here. That's a cap for the West.
And the West, finally, after 6.5 minutes of play, we see our first cap in this game. It's been very even, but picking up two tag pros for the West right there with. They were just able to drive that one in. And AK is going to be out past two if he can. Nope. Oh, that is a cap for the East.
Oh, yeah, it's past four. That is bacon.
Yeah! And we got another round of pups coming here. Moobear is going to fight AK for mid while Epiphany and Laser duke out for East. And it's going to be a rolling.
West has two tag pros again.
Wow. The West really could make something happen right here, but Laser, Epiphany doesn't wait around for the tag pro. Just tries to get a quick grab. Pretty unnecessary. Might cost them the tag pro lead here, and it does. Oh, Epiphany trying to pick up the block going gate. Nice timing.
Eight
got it.
Through. Pass two.
Got the gate.
Life of Brian and
some nice blocks need to be picked up. AK needs to speed it up. Now they got four in. This will not be. Oh! Very close. They're going gate, and West did not see it. West did not see that in time.
It's a return for Cap if they can get to Epiphany, but Epiphany kisses no bomb.
Oh, no.
Oh!
Oh, wow. All
right, they'll get him in the corner. Yep.
Life of Brian, if he can hurry, he can get a rolling bomb. Nope.
Ooh, Epiphany is going to grab that roller. It was very smart, too, to take the neutral boost and block that one off, too. So Epiphany is just going to solo contain Brian. Oh, nice. A very nice move. Oh, they're going to get the gate. That's past three. And with two blocks
one
in.
Blocking two,
that'll
blocking.
Do it. Yes.
Wow. With a minute 20 left, the East is down one. Some very nice gate play by the West here. Epiphany is going to grab past one now, past two. Coming mid. That will be a cap again for the West. And it looks like the way this game has been played so far, it looks like that's going to be it. Unless they can make a really nice double gate play here, it's not going to happen. Life of Brian just waiting on the pup, not too focused about capping when he should be. An almost really nice move, but AK is there, and Drunk getting
out of
the
rolling bomb, and he's passed two.
But the West has a tag pro in base. And AK spikes, but that's gonna be game, as Epiphany is out. Life of Brian's out, but Drunk is on re. Yep, that's going to be game.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're 18-2 Season 1 ALTP All-Star Champions.
The West. Congratulations to all that were nominated. And, of course, if they got nominated, they all played their hearts out this season. So, congrats to the East also for even making it to be in the All-Star Games. We're gonna play the B team now. And, that should be just as exciting.
Kind of goes to show how split the talent was on each side of the division.
Yeah, it was very well balanced.
What was the score of that game?
It was 3-1.
3-1.
4-1.
4.
4? Oh, yeah. Excuse me.
Alrighty, so the West takes that one, 3-2 overall. I will show the scoreboard to the people. And going back. Alrighty, 10 more minutes, people. So it looks like God, if I can survive this next 10 minutes. So again, winner take all. West took the last one. We'll see what the B team game brings us. Still waiting on the West to put in their fourth person.
This is gonna play Robeslag, who retired earlier this season, and Adasaur, who was retiring at the end of this season.
Wait, Clovis retired?
He unretired like a week later. It's a complicated story.
Okay. I'll say, because he was on... what the word is. when my team played him in the elimination bracket, he was in there, so...
Yeah, he is definitely unretired now, but this may be Anasaur's last...
Yes, Anasaur, I'm pretty sure, has retired after this.
Let's see if she goes out with a bang.
Yeah, well, hopefully for her. And there's also the awards on Thursday, which she was nominated for a few, so...
Yeah.
And I think her team is also... No, her B team got knocked out, but...
Well, I voted for her. We'll see if she wins.
Welcome back, Fractal.
Hey, thanks. Just had to go share in some of the A-team champagne in the locker room there.
Okay.
None for the B team yet, though.
I still have homework to do tonight.
And I still offer to write your teacher a note. Alright everybody, here we go to start the final game of the ALTP All-Star inaugural season. Game, set, thing.
Series?
That's the word. I've been staring at Tag Bro for like...
Two Tag Bros for the West, yeah. Anasaur and Balsaga, ASAP Catalo and RB defused by Anasaur, who falls into a spike.
Balsaga with an early out. Anna's gonna try and get some help.
2-1.
That could be a cap, though.
That's bacon for the West.
Quick strike there.
What kind of bacon is that?
Canadian.
That is Canadian bacon, yes. So which is not real bacon.
What is Canadian bacon? I'm just curious. What you guys... Is it ham?
It's like ham, basically, yeah.
Do you guys have pea meal?
No idea what that is.
Pea meal bacon?
You need to get a kiss here. That'd be nice.
Female bacon?
P-E-A-M-E-A-L.
Female.
Pea meal.
That bottom pops up now.
If you could ever get pea meal bacon, you should get it. It's pretty much the best thing ever. Google it.
Lobis looking to boost across. Ends up mid. Dances a little. CK on his back.
Oh, Globus looks for the chance. Oh.
Goes in the base a little prematurely, but gets out of it.
Kind of rushed out a little bit.
This could be a situation, though. A few trying to...
get back and block.
Oh.
Nope, there's a kiss. Isn't that how all the best stories end?
God.
Oh, and how the tables turn.
That was horrible. 1-1 game.
Yeah! Yeah! FUI in a rolling bomb for that mid-pup. Sangit's going to get one on his side.
A rolling bomb?
FU's going to get a clean grab with his. Oh, it's defused. ASAP is just going to wait on Ree and let FU do his own thing.
He'll be out their gate. Maybe? Nope. Rushing a little bit. Oh, this could be his.
There's a good block here. Anna, yes. Yeah! ASAP is going to try and go top to return, but no, right into a spike. And Globus has a scoring opportunity here.
Yeah.
Yes. Wes is up 3-1 now. 7:05 left to play. Plenty of time here for the East to come back, but the West has made a great, great start.
Oh, Saget
gets by. Sadness has a play return for cap. And ASAP stays alive.
I've never seen a move.
All Saget blocks his own man.
Clovis has about 4 seconds on an RB, so he's not going to be able to use it.
Clovis has a chance. Clovis makes a cap. 4-1 for the West.
I think West is out for a little bit of blood after that Transilio game, it might seem. Saget with a nice double back. He's going to get pinned in. Oh.
Sadness is out past three. Can he...
He's got one to beat with the blocker. Oh, Globus gets a little grab.
And he almost gets out, but nope.
I think he went to hide behind the bomb and just kind of muffed it.
And Bogusso's trying to keep the momentum going. There's one in base. That'll Sadness blocks Anis out of the way. 4-3 is your score now. Anis was going to try and go for the apron. No luck there. CK going mid.
Ooh. Saget with a clean grab there.
Delayed bomb play by FU. Leaves Saget intact.
Saget
some nice jukes. Wow.
Oh, wow.
This juke, kid's juke. Got moves. This kid's got moves.
Juke, juke, juice. Neutral boost. Oh.
A few with a nice off snipe and with a risky, right risky now. Grab.
Potential capping situation, but Coda Mex makes the play. .454 left to play. Score is now 4-3 for the West. This is the deciding game in the B Team All-Star game. Globus is uncontested for mid pup. Anisar picks up Blue's pup. It's a rolling bomb. CK wins mid pup. It's a tag pro. And Bulbasaur got Red's pup, which was a juke juice. CK is going to go on offense with ASAP. And Cap Lord makes the grab. CK is going to try and lead a little bit, but goes
gonna gate. Be a snipe.
Hits
nope.
The gate. Two to beat. Assault blocks Anna out of the way. There's one to
what
beat.
What is Saget doing? Saget.
Maybe a cap. Maybe a cap. Maybe a cap. No.
They're gonna be out gate. Turn this cap here.
Not turn for cap though. Here. Globus wants it.
Ooh, it might happen.
Globus wants it.
It will
Globus
happen.
Gets it. 5-3. Your score 353 left to play. The East needs to make something happening quickly if they want to prevent the sweep of the All-Star games here by the West.
Jake.
Sadness can't control the
We had that meeting today, didn't we?
There.
What?
We had that meeting today, didn't we?
DK will grab. Bulbasaur has an RB. Double defusal by Anisar and Bulbasaur. ASAP picks up mid. It's a tag pro.
I was too busy.
I thought it was
going
at 7,
yeah. To raise the situation. Take out
pass
one.
3.
Gasol is past 2.
Oops, past 2.
2. Was past 3 at the time.
This could be
back,
another
maybe.
Cap. Nice bomb play by Saget.
Saget stays alive. Ball Gasol dances a little. And they're both a little free at the moment.
It was today.
Sorry, I've my computer just died.
No, I had a test.
It's a piece.
I didn't even think crap.
I was looking at houses.
I wasn't meant to have a test. And I wasn't meant to have a test. And then I had it scheduled, so.
That's unfortunate.
I mean, they have signs all over the place. Not necessarily.
Yeah, so. ASAP is out past 2. Oh, bomb back. He's past 3 now. Globus getting pinned in. Blue Offenders. Ooh, Sadness with an odd little bump. Causes ASAP to get returned. Sag it. Ooh, sneaks by. He's looking for a way in. They're giving him the gate, but he's going topside.
West still has a 2-cap lead here.
Just a minute and a half left. East trying to make something happen. Ooh, ASAP with a risky boost in. Doesn't quite pan out. FU's tag pro expires as he just gets over to the blue base.
Creeping up on 1 minute here. Can Globus get the button for Anna? May not need to, she'll probably be out.
Well, that juke juice is gonna give her a little bit of wiggle room. She feigns on the button. Nice move.
I'd say if you cap here, it's basically done. But gets returned. 50 seconds left.
Yep. So, East is going to have to pull their goalie, as they say.
They're going to start flooding forward on O. Oh no.
Pub strats.
Oh no. Alright.
Globus, oh, this could be something. Nope, that tag pro by Ball Saget was well placed.
Pops up in 2 seconds, Anna knows it. Oh, RB, what luck. Oh.
The ooh, the poost!
They'll probably claim that was on purpose, but...
this is a cap, but it's not going to be enough in time.
No. You gotta hit it. You gotta go down. That'll do it. Yeah. That'll finish him off here.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, well... That's it. The ALTP All-Stars is won by the West for both A and B team. 5-4 here for the West. Both, yep, so again. Again, both of them. West wins 3-2. So, I mean, we got our, got our full amount of tag pro possible, plus some extra with all those golden caps in the beginning. But again, thank you guys for doing this, for commentating with me. My voice was basically shot, so.
Thanks for having me. Hope you didn't, I've got a cold. I'm fighting here. Hope I didn't get you guys sick.
Alrighty, and everybody, check in tomorrow. Not with me, but with Second Skin. He'll be streaming the NLTP All-Star game, and then on Thursday, Second Skin, I'm pretty sure, is again streaming the ALTP Championship games, so hope to see you all there.